more. Bet often and bet high. We're moments away from a bloodbath. Get your bets in. Let the bloodletting begin. Don't forget to place your bet.
Streaming at PS will try to talk via chat. Drops enabled.
You may double down on your bet for 3 rounds. Where the action never stops, and neither does the killing. Prepare yourselves to witness the finest combat Kidop has to offer!
Get him!
The game starts now! Strictly enforced. Don't make us have to spank you!
Oh.
Seeks to test his mettle. Will he survive? Get your wagers in. We're seconds away from another bloody massacre.
Let's get him.
That's really done now. You're not having fun. You're not betting enough. Show me the money.
Thank you.
weapons are allowed in the stands. If you're bound with a weapon, you will automatically become a contestant in the arena.
Going up. Ben, get up! Let the slaughter commence! Need some extra cash?
Want to impress your friends?
Fight in the arena!
Yeah.
second. My panties under that twist. The starting round is always the easiest. Let's see how he handles our real challenge. Let's get back to the slaughter.
Was his last victory merely luck, or is he truly skilled?
Hello,
we are seconds away from another orgy of death and glory! Isn't it beautiful?
Killing time is here!
Moments away from a bloodbath. Get your bets in! Will he be victorious again? Prepare yourselves to witness the finest combat Kinnoth has to offer! Begin the slaughter! The more you bet, the more you'll win! Get your wages in! We're seconds away from another bloody massacre! Let the combat begin!
Have a suggestion for a fight? Let us know when you place your bets!
Let the killing begin! Anyone anyone who falls into the arena will be considered a new contestant. Watch your step.
Problem.
Time to
I'll burn this planet just for you.
You may double down on your bets between rounds.
Come on.
if you don't bet. Let the final round begin.
Need some extra cash?
Want to impress your friends?
Fight in the arena.
the next round begins now! Don't forget to place your bets!
I saw the other day. notch. Now, you know what pisses me off, you guys? I'm really mad. I'm sorry. I usually am in a good mood, but this is what pisses me off. The media, and not me. I'm the good media. I'm talking about the Western media. Here we are in Kirat, a full-blown civil war is going down, and we don't even have one mention of our war. Come on, man. Give us a Baba bat, for God's sake. Not a single person out there gives a damn about our struggle. Meanwhile, I open up an internet browser, dick pill ads everywhere. Is that what our problem?
This is an emergency call to any fighters in the area. Our outpost is being overrun by the Royal Army, and we need all the backup we can get. Come, quickly!
Heading to higher ground.
Understood!
सलाम बेटा आजे
Without your help, you might have lost that. Thank you.
now. You know what pisses me off, you guys? I'm really mad. I'm sorry. I usually am in a good mood, but this is what pisses me off. The media, and not me. I'm the good media. I'm talking about the Western media. Here we are in Kirak. A full-blown civil war is going...
AJ here. How can I help?
There are supplies in the area. I'm sending you the coordinates for the drop sites now. Make sure you get to the supplies before the soldiers.
Got it. First package in tow. On to the next.
Good job. We need the last package.
Thank you. Last package secured.
Excellent. Now, as fast as you can, bring them to my location.
Here's the packages.
Thank you. We'll put these to good use.
I can let Amita or Sabal know.
No need, Ajay. They are running coded messages up the chain. I can't risk the messages getting intercepted. Thanks for the help.
Ah.
Now that those propaganda broadcasts have stopped, I've actually missed them. I've clearly gone mad.
after the army will swarm.
AJ here, how can I help?
AJ, what's the... Sending our comrades a truckload of supplies to disrupt Noor's drug operation. Can you protect it?
Sure, I can do that.
Perfect! Sending you the truck location. Truck and let's get going. They're expecting heavy resistance. Better take the grenade launcher. Was used to grow food. They had enough to eat with some left over to sell. Now they grow poppies, ready to be turned into heroin and shipped all over the world. What you hear on the radio, my friend. Opium is the true opiate of the masses. How can such a beautiful flower cause so much pain and suffering, I wonder? We used to have very strict drug laws. Not that anyone ever enforced them. I guess some things never change, huh?
Unloaded.
Thank you for your help. I'll be glad when this is all over.
Hey, Ajay. The war gives us no choice.